Welcome our English video lesson. I'm Aftar Usman Dahir, I'm English teacher. I'm going to teach you today English grammar tenses. Lesson 2, present continuous tense. Before this lesson, let us remember past. We have studied present simple or simple present. Something happens usual or something happens always. We told before that the form of simple present is subject plus infinitive verb plus object. The pattern of sentences consists of subject, predicate, and object. Sometimes sentence contains subject and predicate, and sometimes it contains predicate and object. By the way of that, we are going to study for today's lesson present continuous tense. ما تنعشكن دقن دونو أي واحد على present continuous tense. ما دام الصور أنا عشكن كوري أوها simple present tense. Present continuous tense ما كان قاعدة إنه واحد نكبر عندنا something is happening now. واحد دعية أما وقت جاء وقت يسعد هذا لكم or the moment of speech أي واحد نكبر عندنا فعل كدعية وقت حركة أي واحد على present continuous tense. Form ملاقبلي هناك present continuous tense. وحويان subject plus be داس وحنو صوت عبني مركزي is am are وحنو صوت عبني is وحنو صوت عبني is am are مادام continuous tense برمينو فرق وحن كدرين معنه ing فرق continuous tense وحلوية قال معنه present participle present participle وحلوية قال present participle ومعنو سيهاي فرق plus ing subject plus is am are plus be plus ing plus object magabiyal ama pronoun ku markii ku hadlayno pronoun ku sameeya singular pronoun and plural pronouns marka waxa singular noqonaya markaasi he is she waxna qala singular pronoun he she it waxna qala singular pronoun auxiliary ga ay qaadanayaan marka waxa noqonaya is I waxa qaadanaysa markaasi am we they you know waxa qaadanayaan are he she it was singular pronoun waxaan loo yaqaan third personal pronoun ashkii hore ku soo dhiganay pronoun ka waxaan soo sheegay in ay leeyihiin categories of person person marka waxa la first person second person iyo third person waxa first person waxaan oranay I you we waxa second person you third person waxaan oranay he iyo she iyo it marka uu jumlo ognow yahay they sida awgeed he she is waxa qaadanayaan auxiliary la yiraahdo is I waxa qaadanaysa am we did you know qaadanayaan are tense kasta wuxuu leeyahay expression ama waqti lagu garto inuu dhacayo signal words for tense leeyahay waxa yaraada present continuous tense oo ah now at the moment look listen right now kuwaas waxa waxa noqdaan macnihii waa present continuous tense waxa noqdaan present continuous tense inuu tense kaasi uu dhacayo sidii cashkii hore aan ku soo baranay always often usually kan ma tahay in baranayna waxaan ku baranayna now at the moment look listen right now expression time wuxuu ka dhacaa the beginning of the sentence or at the end of the sentence ama wuxuu bilaabmaa bilowga sentence ku dhacaa ama ku dhacaa at the end of the sentence let us take simple examples statement markuu yahay sentence wuxuu noqonayaa tusaale ahaan I am going to school now I am going to school now I am going to school now I was subject I am was auxiliary verb go aha waxaan ku darnay markaasi ing I'm going to school now look she is cooking dinner look waxaan noo sheegay in waqtigan dhacayo look she is cooking now she was waxaan was singular subject waxaan aan auxiliary la yiraahdo is we are ready we were plural subject by our subject ah we are ready we are ready ayna qana sanad si baa negative sentence ku wuxu noqonaya ina noqono I am not going I am not going ina noqono I am not going or ama layado look she is not cooking look she is not cooking ina marka xagga ka waxa weeyaan we are not ready ina noqono we are not ready or absolutely your fair waxa uu dhahayna markaasi not negative sentence ki waxa uu dhahayna question kuma kale joogo waxa hoynaada auxiliary ayaa waxa ka hor dhaca subject am I going to school now look is she cooking dinner are we reading our lesson Given the unity, Ashram Martin over a night, I also had a present continuous tense. Present continuous tense, waha in a fraya, the Arab I saw at Hadakan. Form Kisun Wahawayan subject, balas is am ar, balas fe balas ing. Madame continuous again, no, fair for Hanukudarina, ing. Fair for Tainj and Wahawayana, present participle fair. Magabiello, when Kalani, singular pronouns and plural pronouns in Okatan, in Ocean, excluding so Kalani. He is she into Hakalanis, I know Hakalanisa am, we do you know Hakalanian am. Tennis and Martin began to know what the Galogan in the head, what Hanukaranina now, at the moment, right now, do listen, Yaka Kobo. Thank you for watching.